the biggest pressure that I'm under here when I see a Bigfoot looking at me in the mirror. I just want to turn myself around and run and scream. I don't know the difference between reality and fantasy. I just want to go crazy when I see a Bigfoot. I just would like to know if they're going to hurt me or not. This is Uncle Bobby. I'm Uncle Dave's brother from another mother. And I just want to say that I'm proud to know Uncle Dave. He is a nice man. Every time he sees me, he gives me a couple of dollars to keep me going and make sure I don't get too hungry. I love all my friends and family and all the people that believe in Bigfoot. And I hope they have a good time and a really relaxing day. Okay. Bye-bye.